Greatest disappointment. Bill Maher slams Ivanka Trump as having no sway over daddy. Bill Maher said on Friday that first daughter Ivanka Trump has been the greatest disappointment. He made the remark in the wake of President Trump signing a memorandum on the transgender ban in the military. Ivanka Trump's greatest disappointment so far, the talk show host said during a segment of HBO Real Time. I mean, really, Ivanka, you couldn't even stop the transgender in the military thing. I thought this was your area. Probably she has no sway over daddy. Early on in Trump's presidency, Ivanka and Jared Kushner were seen as a moderating force, particularly on certain issues like LGBT rights and climate change. As Newsweek noted in July, along with pledging herself as a champion for LGBT rights and equality, Ivanka Trump strongly advocated for gender equality and climate change research when her father was campaigning. However, with the president's recent action against transgenders in the military and withdrawal from the Paris Climate Agreement, many are questioning the extent of influence Ivanka Trump has in current administration. Michelle Ruse, a Vogue.com contributing editor, recently wrote in a critical piece, "It's time to stop expecting Ivanka will do anything meaning with her proximity to power." Thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, and share my videos.